Some residents along Canaan Street near 4th Avenue are fed up with the parking situation, saying the road is too narrow for cars on both sides. While complaints have been ongoing for a while, residents in the area say the situation got worse with the demolition of the Orr Center starting in August. This forced many University of Saskatchewan nursing students to park on the street. Councillor Mike O'Donnell says he's aware of the complaints and hopes for a long-term solution in the near future.
In terms of both dealing with the developer, who has some ideas, and in dealing with the nursing school, I have to meet with them again. And also we're trying to bring Regina Transit into this, because at the university, for example, we offer a U-Pass for university students to ride. And so maybe this is something that we could do with these students. So
the best solution would probably be something like a no parking upwards on the outside of the Orr Center. And that's some of the recommendations that are coming from residents along that stretch. Even if it's a matter of, you know, 15-minute or 30-minute parking up to a certain time of day.
O'Donnell says it's not yet known what will be built on the site, but there will be a public open house once it's decided.